Dr. Victor Emilio Validus, plumber ID.
Victor Validus was the best plumber I ever trained. We stopped more than our share of invasions.
Plumber status.
I trusted Vic with my life.
Disavowed.
And I wanted to trust the running of this place to him. Until he betrayed me.
What?
He was caught stealing alien technology from our vaults. Tech that he swore he'd protect the Earth from. He was given a dishonorable discharge. Traitor.
Traitor's daughters left the building.
What did he steal?
Same stuff Elena was dealing. You still think she's the girl you know?
She told us the truth about one thing. You lied to us.
I did that for your own good. You were too young to understand.
I still don't understand. You can't judge her by what her father did.
Ben, stay away from her. The Validus family is blacklisted. There can be no interaction between them and the plumbers.
That's the way you see it. The way I see it, a friend is in trouble, and she's the best link we have to those chips and the freak who's controlling them. A whole lot more people could end up in trouble besides Elena and her father.
That's why we are going to analyze those chips and take care of this crisis by the book. I am not going to boot up this whole operation on the word of that one girl. Ben, that is my decision.
Well, it's the wrong decision.
I order you to stay away from her.
Sorry, Max, I'm not following that order.
Ben, you can't break plumber ranks. Max, don't let him do this.
It's not up to me. He's made his choice.
Kev?
Somebody's got to stay here and look after the old man.
Kevin, stop him!
Don't worry, I can handle myself.